Mark Newrick, do you know what year is it?
It's a dragon year.
Yes, but in China, we call it the year of Long. And now we are in the studio to make the dragon head, and it used to be a Zitang. So let's explore inside, maybe to find something new or something interesting. Let's go.
Okay, let's go.
其实在我们中国啊，不同的地方它的龙柱的造型会不一样。就单纯我们广东而言，它都有好多好多种不一样的龙柱。
Okay, after okay. this, we are really interested in how to create our own dragon. Can he teach us?
可以 ，Let's go.
Okay, let's go.
I 先画一个线，就打个稿吧。对，然后我们就按照根据我们这个线这里，这个刀推这个刀，刀的角度呢就刻深一点，角度要大一点；这是线刻浅，角度要平一点。你可以试一下，刻这一边。
Yeah, thank you.
对。
Very good.
对。
Yeah, thank you.
对。
Actually, my father also used to play before.
Your father,
yeah.
他父亲也是之前有做过这方面的。
对，欧洲很多木匠。
哦。
对，欧洲人很喜欢这种，这取自于大自然的一些材料。对，这样。
Oh, they will show you this kind of already painted.
Oh, nice.
Painting.
Yeah.
Ready painting.
New Year. It's like New Year.
对，这是之鹿角。
From the brick of wood to this one, how many hours do I need to spend?
About 20 days.
20 days?
Yes. When 这一个人一个人做、一个人做的话
，by only one guy.
对，但是我们现在有很多徒弟，大家拆分好工序。有的人在雕刻，有的人在打磨，有的人在刷漆，然后整个工序的时间会缩短。划起这个龙舟呢，它并不是为了比赛，不是纯粹为了比赛，它是我们这里的人作为水上巡游祈求，国泰民安、风调雨顺的一种仪式。
Does he want to work in Russia?
还没问你想不想在俄罗斯也开一家这样的工作室啥的
？Because in Russia we haven't people who work with it.
可以考虑啊。
OK, good.
可以啊。
Good.